We begin with the threat to Oklahoma of nuclear exposure.
State law prohibits nuclear power plants here.
But these are several reactors that are close to us. The nearest is in Russellville, Arkansas, and there's also one near Dallas and one in the Lawrence, Kansas area. And Paul, you talked exclusively today to the nation's Secretary of the Interior about the future of energy.
Jessica, today, Secretary of the Interior Ken Salazar, he was here in Oklahoma. He and I talked not only about oil and gas energy, but also what the nuclear plan in the United States is. And the concern over nuclear safety, well, it all comes from Japan. Several nuclear facilities suffered damage and are now emitting radiation. Tonight, what Secretary Salazar has to say about it is only on 5. Secretary of the Interior Ken Salazar hosted a teleconference in Oklahoma City on energy, noting that America's public land contributes more than $112 billion to the economy and 500,000 jobs. Today, he told me exclusively how Oklahoma plays a part.
A huge presence here of oil and gas companies. It's part of what powers our American economy.
And when it comes to nuclear energy, it is in America's future, too.
For the administration, we've said from the beginning that nuclear energy is part of our energy portfolio.
Today, Kirby Kemper at Florida State University told us in Japan, the nuclear reactors survived the quake well. He believes the tsunami caused the problems. Our nearest nuclear energy plant is in Arkansas, Entergy Nuclear Power, and they told us today its plant is built to withstand the environment. And Secretary Salazar said that is the key for the Secretary of Energy in America, safety first.
With all energies, we need to make sure that they're being developed in a safe way. And this is an area where Secretary Chu, the Secretary of the Department of Energy, and the NRC are working on. And so the future of nuclear energy will have the requirement that it be done in a safe way.
Now, we can tell you nuclear plants are required to constantly analyze data and train for any potential problems.